Good evening, parents, students, and staff. This is Carolina Ramirez, assistant principal of Tesla High School, with our Border Collie What to Know for the week of November 15th to November 23rd. But before we begin, Mr. Souchard gave students one-day suspensions and Mr. Meyer gave students referrals for no reason. Why? Because both substitute teachers for Mrs. Serena Murphy, who is out twice in 2 weeks, both treated students like Karens. How awful. Mrs. Murphy is out last week caring for a sick friend, and this week for planning for tomorrow's groundbreaking ceremony for Avelo Breeze Animation. Alright, now let's get to the Border Collie What to Know. The last day for the second grading period is today. An opportunity to improve current grades will be provided after school following Thanksgiving. Students, if you are struggling, this would be a good opportunity to get help you need to end the semester with a good grade. Tutoring is from 4:30 to 6 o'clock Monday through Thursday. Each department has a plan, so ask your teacher the specifics on their tutoring schedule. Make up pictures for 9th, 10th, and 11th graders was yesterday. Students received messages by RSMS system. And yes, standard data and messaging rates did apply based on their mobile carriers. Hey hey hey, juniors. The next meeting for anyone interested in planning the prom is scheduled for November 30th at 6:30 in the auditorium. The prom committee is also sponsoring a t-shirt contest. Any student can submit a Tesla High School or Border Collie graphic that will be created and sold representing the 2021 to 2022 school year. Submissions need to be turned in by December 1st to Mrs. Wolf on an 8x10 sheet of paper, with first and last name on the back. Let's show our creativity and Border Collie spirit. Yo yo yo, 12th grade parents. The next project graduation meeting is scheduled for December 1st at 6:30 in the Tesla High School cafeteria. Come out to see how you can help and support the final group event for our 2022 seniors and the Chaseville Santa Angela Public Schools adult education community. We need lots of help to ensure that they have a wonderful and fun project graduation. The pre-ACT will be administered tomorrow. This is a required assessment for all 10th grade students. Testing protocols required a secure testing environment, therefore electronic devices such as phones, Fitbits, tablets, and others must be turned off and secured in a locker or turned into the testing administrator. The device will be returned once testing materials are secure and turned in. Students need to arrive to school on time and report to their designated testing site. This information has already been shared. TVCTO will ban bus and rail service for all sophomores tomorrow as well. Scholarship information. Please remember to check the Tesla High School website for previous and current scholarship opportunities. The following scholarships have been added. Check out the Tailslandian River Regional Chapter of Georgetown High School Alumni Association annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Scholarship due by December 17. The Crystal Coast Choral Society due by January 31, 2022, and the Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Scholarship is due May 8, 2022. Mark your calendar. Tomorrow, November 17, home wrestling match, away boys basketball for preseason scrimmage against Lebanon, driver's ed with American Eagle Driving School during all lunches, and paint night from 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock in the media center. Saturday, November 20, Runway Haven Jamboree begins at 9 a.m. at the New Haven Recreational Center. Wrestling travels to Aberdeen for the beach brawl. Monday, November 22, away basketball at East Chaseville. Tuesday, November 23, home basketball and away wrestling at Layton City. Shredder Bee's interns will travel to Lake Worcester weekly. This ends our Border Collie What to Know. All information is also posted on the website. And a reminder to all students who attend Mrs. Serena Murphy's environmental science class, please do not act like a Karen. Substitute teachers or guest teachers that are on campus, no matter how strict they are, will never become hypocrites and treat you all like Karens like this week, last week, and the week before we left for Drear Island State Park. And please do not hurt other students or staff members' feelings. Please, Do the right thing and treat people right. This is Carolina Ramirez, out.